Hey, man, look at here. It's Friday the 13th. But you know what? I ain't even worried about that. I'm too busy trying to figure out a way to make y'all smile. See, I love to be happy and I want to see y'all happy. So today, even though it's Friday the 13th, see, I ain't superstitious. I feel like it's going to be a great day. And every chance I get, I'm going to try to make it a great day. So what I want everybody to understand is this. Hey, look here, man. I'm working on this recipe. I don't know if I'm going to be able to figure it out, but I'm working on it. I'm trying to figure out how I can make our society focus on the positive as much as they do the negative. I know if I figure it out, I'm going to be set for life. But anyway, while I'm working on it, today is Friday. Even though it is Friday 13th, we're going to get our jam on. And I want y'all to get y'all jam on to this jam right here because it's all about getting your smile on. Y'all want to get your smile on? Let's get our smile on, y'all. We're going to get our head bob on with it. Let's go. I love to see people happy, man, and I just don't see the emphasis being put on being happy as I see being put on all the negativity in our society. I know it exists. I'm not trying to play naive. I just want to focus more on the positive because, to me, I can't find the benefit of being negative. So I want everybody to have a great day today, and I want you to just sit back, man, and avoid all the negative and the negative people, man. When people start being negative, man, you know, don't feed that, man. If you don't feed it, it can't grow. So my thing is this. We're going to get our jam on today, and we're going to do it real mellow, and we're going to stay out of everybody's way. Let's get our happy on, and let's get our jam on, because it's just another day in paradise. Let's get our jam on, top. I want to be the reason you smile, man. I want all y'all to get your happy on. Y'all have a great day today. It's just another day in paradise.